Srimati Indira Gandhi's Nomo, there was a couple of buses were being burned. I called the local police station, but no one answered. Then I remembered the number of Manish Gupta. At that time, he was a principal secretary, urban department. So he rang up the local police station, and police posting was done because besides my family, there were couple of Sikh families staying in and around this area, and lot of them had these taxis and buses.
Okay.
So fortunately, nothing happened in where the place I live in Chakravadiya. Nothing, no incident was reported.
And how would you describe the government, the state government's overall?
Overall state of Bengal,
overall role the Sikhs, anti-Sikh.
We are still grateful to the Communist Party of India, Marxists, and Sri Jyoti Basu, late Sri Jyoti Basu, because he said he would not tolerate any type of disruption or loss of life. So people felt safe in Calcutta, in Bengal, you can say.
So when have you been with the Communist Party? Before 84 or after 84?
No, after 84. After 84. After 84, I met Comrade Harkinder Singh Surjeet in 1986 in Bihar, Purnia. At the time I was Purnia.